Crossroads, fell down on my knees. I went down to the crossroads, fell down upon my knees. That's a good load of love for mercy. He said, now if you please, you can't run, you can't run. Tell my friend, pull with it round. You can run, you can run. Tell my friend, pull with it round. He's standing at the crossroads, you can believe I'm singing down. From Columbus, Ohio, on the keyboards, give it up for Kevin Asper.
Absolutely right. We're gonna do a little Ramblin' Fever for you right here. I don't hang on the same nail too long. Ears can't stand to hear the same old song. I don't leave the house. highway long enough to bog down in the mud. I've got scrambling fever in my blood. Caught this scrambling fever long ago. First time that I heard that whistle blow. And if you ever think I'd give a dang, well, I'll dang sure prove you wrong. I've had scrambling fever all along. Scrambling fever kind of can't be measured by degrees. Scrambling fever ain't no kind of cure for my disease. There's times I like to bed down on the sofa. Let some pretty lady rub my back. Spend the early morning drinking coffee, talking about when I'd be coming back. I don't let no woman tie me down. Never get too old and I've been around. I'm gonna die along that highway and ride away like some old highline pole. Rest this scrambling fever in my soul. Scrambling fever kinda can't be measured by degrees. Scrambling fever ain't no kind of cure for my disease.
Oh, Gary Stinnett, come on!
Scrambling fever kinda can't be measured by degrees. Scrambling fever ain't no kind of cure for my disease. Lord, there ain't no kind of cure for my disease. I don't think they'll ever find a cure for my disease.
Yes, sir. How y'all feeling? Let me hear, you guys ready for McGuffey Lane? What's going on? What is going on, Lima? Awful. He's,
that's right.
He's moonlighting.
Fine people right there. Known them all my life, and I'm not dead yet, so here we go.
I was born in Macon, Georgia. My daddy was in the Macon jail. He said, son, if you keep your hands clean, you won't hear them bloodhounds on your trail. I fell in bad companions, Robert Mayo down in Tennessee. Sheriff Cotton Bridge just south of Nashville, he locked me up with a key.
I wash my hands
like they did come.
jailer, when's my time up? He said, son, you won't forgive if you try to do what your dad told you. We made the man of you, yeah. I could not wait,
could not wait
to my time up. I broke out of the Nashville jail. I just crossed that line, Georgia, and I can't hear them put out on my trail. So I wash my hands in muddy water, wash my hands in concrete. Sing a little loud. I wash my hands in muddy water.
In muddy water.
Wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. Tried to do what my dad told me. Yeah, I must have washed my hands in my muddy water.
Sing along with me now.
Well, I wash my hands.
In muddy water,
yeah, wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. Tried to do what my dad told me. Yeah, I must say, wash my hands in a muddy stream. Yeah, I must say, wash my hands in a muddy stream. Lord knows I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream.
Oh, yeah. Mr. Gary Stanna, come on, you guys. Back here on the drums, snuck in on you. We started out with Randy McCoy from Defiance, Ohio on the drums. From Lima, Ohio, from the Someone's Kids Band, please put your hands together right now for Mr. Bobby Stipic. Gonna do an old Bus Boys tune for you here.
Well, it's been a long time. Been a long time. Been a long, long, long time. But we ain't gonna wait no more. The lousy band and Lima's gonna get ready to rock and roll. We're going to 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a reason everybody to be shaking in the house tonight. You should grab your favorite lady and I promise you do it right. Tell Fat Jack to jump back and give you a shot at some blood. Yeah, you can party to the foot, stop and bump off the rock and roll rhythm and blood. Doing it on the floor. Jump up and down and turn around and tell the band to play some more. Got a night we can dance the romance. Do anything you feel like doing. You don't look surprised cause you know what I like. Tonight we got to do it. The boys are back in town. Yeah. The boys are back in town. Shaking in the house tonight. You should grab a baby.
so you do it right. Tell the man Jack to jump back, give you a shot at the bug. Then you can start to shoot a bump and bump and up and rock and roll.
Mr. Bobby Stivick, what do y'all think? Come on, come on, come on. I want to introduce you guys to a young man that sings with me every weekend in my band. That's the Dave Lyles Band. And for those of you who are going to be out partying around later on, we're going to be down the Shamrock later on celebrating my birthday just like we did 2 years ago. Hey, hey, hey. Hey.
Happy birthday.
Hey. Would you please put your hands together right now for Mr. Dustin Long from Delphus, Ohio.
What's going on, Lima?
Devils on the scene. 7 years of pleasure, good things in your past. And you believe in things she told them to say, and you suffer. Superstition ain't the way. Yeah, yeah.
Mr. Dustin Long, come on, give it up. Absolutely, absolutely marvelous singer. I tell you one thing that's really great about this band, that lousy band, is it's a conglomeration of about 17 different musicians from about three counties around here. And it's been all about keeping all the guys working, and it's worked wonderfully. And we thank you guys for keeping us all busy. Thank you very much. That being said, one of the fellows that came into the fold a couple years ago is a young man from Columbus, Ohio, that it's an absolutely marvelous keyboard player and singer. Would you please put your hands together right now for Mr. Kevin Ashba?
Sooner or later it comes down to fate. Might as well.
Mr. Kevin Ashwell, what do y'all think? I think that's absolutely marvelous. Y'all like Lynyrd Skynyrd down here? What's going on? Y'all like Lynyrd Skynyrd down here? What's going on? Well, the big of the city, well, the bright of the lights, bigger the dog, well, the heart of the bite. I don't know where you've been last night, but now I'm thinking, Mama, you ain't doing right. Said, I know a little about it. Well, I don't read that daily news, cause it ain't hard to figure why people get the blues. They can't fix what they can't. We got just less than an hour, and McGuffey Lane's going to be out here kicking your butt. I, for one, am real happy to see him coming back around this area again. What do y'all think? Well, you want me to be your only man, say, listen to Mama, teach you all I can. Do right, baby, by your man. And don't worry, Mama, teach you all I can. I said, I know a little about it. Baby, I want your best. Here comes that old Gary standing again to pick one out for you. All the way from Fort Jennings, Ohio. Please make him feel ready, ready, ready. Go. Come on. He's got to get back to work
soon. When I get home, babe, I'll light your fire. All day long been thinking about you. You're my one desire. When I get home, babe, I hold you close to me, lay you in my arms, feel you fall asleep. Don't know why I'd do without you, babe. Don't know why I'd be. You're not just another lover, you're everything to me. with you, babe. Can't believe it's true. You're laying in my arms, doing the things you do. I can see your eyes, I can feel it in your touch. You didn't say a thing to let me know how much love you.
Mr. Gary Stanek, come on.
Where's my biggest fan at?
We're going to bring Will up after this. How much time we got?
Hello,
Will, Dustin, come on up here one more time. Mr. Dustin Long, lead singer with the Dave Lyles Band. Please make him feel real good. This young man is single-handedly responsible for bringing sexy back, I'm telling you right now.
Said I don't wanna leave you lonely. You gonna turn right back around. Give me one reason to say, then I'll turn right back around. Said I don't wanna leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind.
Oh, come on, Kevin.
One more time from Columbus, Ohio, on the big red keyboards. Put your hands together for the round mound of keyboard sound, Mr. Kevin Ashba.
Thank you.
Benny and Why don't you plug into the fakeness? Maybe they're blind, but Fanny makes them ageless. We shall survive, let's take ourselves along. Oh, you know we'll find our parents out in the street and find who's right and who's wrong. Ooh, Candy and Ronnie, have you seen them yet? But they're so spaced out.
Penny and the
Trillin. Oh, the weed and the wonderful. Oh, Penny, she's a renegade. Hey, yeah, got a legend boots and more as too. You know I heard it in a magazine. Oh,
Penny and the Jets.
You know, Kevin spends a lot of time playing music for this next young man, who I'm real proud to introduce to you guys right now. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together for my stepson, Mr. Will Freed.
Yeah, how we doing, Lima? All right. Sound good out there? Just turning the right knobs?
Be here again, so open up my climbing in. such a fine sight to see. It's a girl, my lord, in a flatbed Ford, slowing down to take a look at me. Come on, baby, don't say baby. I gotta know if your sweet love is gonna save me. We may lose and we may win, but we always beat Michigan. So open up my climbing in. Take it easy. Dave Lyles on the guitar. Well, I'm running down the road trying to loosen my load. I got worlds of trouble on my mind. Looking for a lover who won't blow my cover. Us, you're so hard to find. Take it easy. Take it easy. I gotta know if your sweet love is gonna save me. We may lose and we may win, but we always beat Michigan. Open up, I'm climbing in. Take it easy. We'll be right back.
Cher was a waitress, the only joint in town. She had a reputation, this girl ain't been around. Down Main Street after midnight with a brand new pack of cigs, a fresh one hanging from her lips and a beer between her legs. She'll ride down to the river and meet with all her friends. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. Well, Sonny was a loner, he was oar and the rest. He was going to his Navy, but couldn't pass a test. So he hung around town, he sold a little pot. Well, all got wind to Sonny, one day he got caught. But he was back in business and they set him free again. The road goes on forever, the party never ends. Well, Sonny playing eight ball at the joint where Sherry works. Some drunken out of towner stuck his hand up Sherry's skirt. Well, Sonny took a pool cue, knocked a drunk out on the floor, stuffed a dollar in the tip jar, and he walked on out the door. She was running right behind him, reaching for his hand. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. He jumped into his pickup, Sonny jammed her down in gear. Well, Sonny looked at Cher, said, let's get on out of here. Well, stars were high above him, and the moon was in the east. The sun was setting on them when they reached Miami Beach. They got a hotel by the water and a court by Beijing. The road goes on forever, the party never ends. They soon ran out of money, but Sonny knew a man who knew some Cuban refugees who dealt in contraband. Well, Sonny met the Cubans at a house just off the route with a briefcase full of money and a pistol in his boot. The cards were on the table when the law came busting in. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. Cubans grabbed the goodies, Sonny grabbed the jack. He broke the bathroom window and he climbed on out the back. Well, Sherry drove the pickup through the alley on the side, where a lawman tackled Sonny and was reading him his ride. She stepped into the alley with a single shot for can. The road goes on forever, party never ends. They left the lawman line as they made their getaway. They got back to the motel just before the break of day. Sonny gave her all the money, he blew her little kiss. Till you ask how this happened, tell him I forced you into this. She watched him as his tail lights disappeared around the bend. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. Well, once I was on a rocky top down in the Tennessee hills. Then once I met a girl on Rocky Top, part bear, the other half cat. Well, as the main street and soda pop, I still dream about that. The Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Gary standing on the guitar.
We're done. One more.
Oh, Rocket Top.
Hey, you're unplugged, Will. Give it up for Will Freed, you guys. Making a daddy proud today. We got time for one more, and we got to get on down the road. Make sure you get out and partake in some of your local entertainment tonight. Like I said, tonight I'll be down to Shamrock celebrating my birthday with all my friends and stuff. So come on down and have a good time with us, please. How about we close out with some Skinner? Well, now they call me the breeze. I keep going down the road. I said they call me the breeze, honey. I keep going down the road. Well, I ain't got me nobody. I don't carry me no love. There ain't no change in the weather. Ain't no change in the beat. There ain't no change in the weather. Ain't no change in the beat. Well, I ain't hiding from nobody. Nobody's hiding from me. Oh, that's the way it's supposed to be, Lima. I can't stay out of the law. Brodsky on the bass guitar, Mr. Randy McCoy on the drums, Mr. Bobby Stipic on the drums and the background vocals. On the keyboards, Mr. Kevin Aspa. On the acoustic guitar, Mr. Gary Stennett. My son, Mr. Will Freed. My name's Dave Lyles. We're That Lousy Band, and we'll see you guys the next time. Come on.